Hello, today I am going to discuss NTA NET 2021 comparisons and applications, different mathematical applications. First question, suppose that a computer program takes 100 seconds of execution time on a computer with multiplication operations responsible for 80 seconds of this time. How much do we have to improve the speed of multiplication operations? If you are asked to execute this program 4 times faster, here is the solution. First, it is given 100 seconds execution time, where 80 seconds for multiplication operations and 20 seconds for other operations. So to improve the execution time, we must need to improve multiplication time. Other operations will not change since need to improve multiplication time. Now, to make it 4 times faster, time will decrease when speed is increased. So the time will be 1/4 of the original time, that is 100 by 4 into 25 seconds. So the time for multiplication is 25 minus 20 equal to 5 seconds. So multiplication time increase 16 times faster, 16 seconds, and this is the required answer. Second question is, you need 500 subnet, each with about usable host address per subnet. What network mask will you assign using a class B network address? We know that for class B, there are 2 byte net ID and 2 byte for host ID. And also questions given that 500 subnets. So we write 500 less than 2 to the power 9. So for 500 subnets, 9 more bits are required to be included in subnetted mask. Class B default net mask is 255.255.0.0. Yeah, I mentioned that 2 byte for net ID and 2 byte for host ID. So thus by BN default net mask is 255.255 and 0.0, and whose binary representation is 1111000, something like this. So 9 bits are ones, and the result becomes we put the green 0 to replace with ones, and we get the result is this, and that is 255.255.255.128. This is the answer our. Third question, a computer has 6 tape drives with n process computing for them. Each process may need 2 tape drives. What is the maximum value of n for the system for deadlock free? We know that for n resource, n number of resource has been allocated to n minus 1 process for deadlock prevention. So if resource is 6, then process are 5. Fourth question, a web application in support environment have not been fully fortified against attack. Web engineer estimate that the likelihood of replying an attack is only 30%. The application does not contain or controversial information, so the threat probability is 25%. What is the integrity of the web application? To do this math, we use the formula as integrity equal to 1 minus threat into 1 minus security. Here integrity is calculated from this formula. And in math, threat is defined as 0.25% and 0.30 defines as security. We put this value and we get the answer 0.825, which is the integrity. Next question, the value of derivative of sigmoid function is given by fx equal to this. After the first derivative of this value and put the value of x equal to 0, we get the answer 1/2. Sixth question, k means clustering for algorithm has clustered the algorithm 8 observations into 3 cluster after first iteration is given C1, 3, 3, 5, 5, 7, 7, C206-6030, C388-44. What will be the Manhattan distance for observation 4,4 from cluster center C1 as second iterations? Since 4,4 is the range between 4,4 and 5,5, so the answer is 2. That is Manhattan distance between center C1, that is 5,5 and 4,4, that is 5 minus 4 plus 5 minus 4 equal 2. Next question. This is a simple question. A fully connected network topology is a topology in which there is a direct link between all pair of nodes. Given a fully connected network with n nodes, the number of direct links as a function of n can be expressed as, from the mesh topology, we know that formula n into n minus 1 by 2. Next question. Consider the Euler 5 function given by, this is the formula, where p runs over all prime dividing n and what is the value of 5,45. Here p is all prime factors of n. Now given that n equal to 45, so factor of 45 means 91 into 5, that is 9 into 5 equal to 3 into 3 into 5. Here printing mistake, it is, the answer is 9. So 9 into 5 means 3 into 3 into 5, where 3 and 5 is prime factor. We put the value is 45 into 1 minus 3 into 1 minus 5 and we get the required answer. Next question, how many Boolean functions of degree n are given there? Answer is 2 to the power 2 to the power n. How many cards? Next question, how many cards must be selected from a standard deck of 52 cards to guarantee that at least 3 hearts are present among them? At least 32 into 3 minus 39 cards present in a hand without heart. So at least 3 heart means 39 plus 3 equal to 42 options available. Next question, what percentage of the IPv4 IP address space do all class C address consume? Class A net ID 1 byte. We know that class A is the net ID 1 byte and 3 byte for host ID. So class A marked as 0. Class B net ID is 2 byte, host ID 2 byte. So class B may mark as 10. And class C net ID 3 bytes and host ID 1 byte. So class C makes as 110. The total number of IP address given that 2 to the power 32. So the total number of IP address belong to class C is 2 to the power 32 minus 3. Since class C contains 110, there is 3 bits. We subtract this 32 minus 3 and we get the answer 2 to the power 39. So the required percentage is 2 to the power 32, 2 to the power 30, 2 to the power 29 by 2 to the power 32 into 100, and answer is 2 to the power 12.5%. Next question. Consider a raster system with resolution 640 by 480. What size is frame buffer for the system to store 12 bits per pixel? So 640 into 480 into 12 bits by 8 by 1024. So 480 kilobytes. We can represent pixels as 640 into 480 and we again convert it into bits into. So we write it 640 into 480 into 12. And we again convert it into byte, then convert into kilobytes. So we divide into 1024 and we get the required answers. Next question. Find the 0-1 matrix of the transitive closure of the relation given by the matrix A. A means it is. We can put the value of these matrix forms as. So where 1 is present, we finding 1 and we perform the different set theory operations. There is 1 present in 1,1 locations, 1,3 locations, 2,2 locations, 3,1 locations and 3,2 locations. We write here this cell numbering. But from the transitive law, 1,3 and 3,2 we get 1,2 positions where also 1,1 is present. Similarly from 3,1, and 1-3 we get 3-3 positions are also in present. So updated matrix becomes this, and this is the required answers. Next questions. How many bit string of length 10 either start with a 1 bit and end with 00? So 1 bit means 10 bits from 10 bits, start with 1 bit means 2 to the power 9, and 00 means 2 to the power 8, and 1 bit and 00 bits together with 3 bits subtracted again 2 to the power 7, and required answer is 640. Next questions. How many ways are there to place 8 distinguishable balls into 4 distinguishable bins? So we use the formula C n plus m minus 1 plus comma m, and put the value of C 4 plus 8 minus 1 comma 8. Using this formula we calculate as 165. Next question. Consider the double hashing of the form. This is the formula. And the value of h1k equal to k mod n and h2k equal to 1k mod n for n equal to m minus 1 and m equal to 701. We put this value when I equal to 0, hk is equal to it. When I equal to 1, we get value 80 plus 257 is 377. Here we put I equal to 0 and I equal to 1. And we subtract both values, hk 0 minus hk 1. We get the result 257. Next question. Suppose that a connected planar graph has 6 vertices, each of degree 4, into how many regions in the planar divided by a planar representation of the graph? From the formula graph theory, we get 2e equal to sum of the degrees, that is 6 into 4 equal to 24. That is E equal to 12 and B equal to 6. Then from the formula we write that regions are equal to E minus B plus 2. We put the value of E and put the value of B. We get the result R equal to 8. Next questions. How many address lines and data lines are required to provide a memory capacity of 16K into 16? 16K. K means 1 kilobyte. We know that 1 KB is 1. 2 to the power 10 and 16k means 2 to the power 14. So 2 to the power 14 is 16. So number of address lines equal to 14 and data lines equal to 16. A processor can support a maximum memory of 4GB where memory is word addressable and the word is 2 bytes. What will be the size of the address bus of the processor? Maximum size is 4GB. 2 to the power 32 bytes, where 1 equal to 2 to the power 30 bytes. Size of the word 2 bytes, so the number of words 2 to the power 30 by 2 equal to 2 to the power 31 bits. So we require 31 bits for the address bits of the processor. We can designing a data link layer protocol for a link with bandwidth 1 Gbps over a fiber link with length at 800 kilometers. Assume that the speed of the light in this medium is 2 lakh km per second. What is the propagation delay is the link? Propagation delay means time taken by the first bit to travel from sender to receiver end of the link. From the formula propagation delay distance by time speed, we get value 800 by 2000 seconds. Again, it converted into milliseconds, we get the result 4 milliseconds, while 1 second to 1000 seconds. If you wonder more view, more answers of this NTN 8 2021 questions, then you just follow and subscribe my video and press the bell icon. Thank you for all of you for today end of the video.